I put the melons out there. Well, the mom was like, fine. She's looking at me, but... cantaloupe that was in the plastic bag was molding and soft and soggy. You could push a finger into it. And of course I'm recording right now, so our conversation's going on, the thing with the little deer. So yes, the deer are eating, the little Bambi is eating some cantaloupe that I cut up out there.
Mama pays attention to her baby back there. Little border patrol goes heading down the road at 50 miles an hour. To eat, babies are saying, oh, we're full. There she goes. Go take care of your kids. Bye bye.